guys right now, outside of maybe.
1-2 pitch, high drive to left. That ball is up. That ball is way gone. That is into the home run deck. Cesar Puello with a three-run homer. That will be home run number 2 and RBIs 7, 8, and 9. And the Express will extend their score to 7-2.
Cesar Puello takes a bow. I'll tell you, he hit 3 Sunday that were of that magnitude, but the wind just held him up. Puello's going to be a story for the Round Rock Express this season, I think.
I think so. If he can heat up, and I mean, well, shoot, 279 right coming into today, so now 1-for-3. That's going to go in the 280s. Yeah, he's going to be an offensive guy for us. I think that's going to be great.